Hello and welcome to Severe English. This is Jyoti. Let's get into the details. YCP chief and former CM Jagan made a sensational tweet on EVMs for the first time. After the defeat in the AP election, former CM Jagan said that EVMs are not used in developed democratic countries, only ballots are used. Jagan believes that it is better for us to go back to the old way. Jagan said that justice should not just appear to be done, it should be done also. Democracy should not only be strong but also undoubtedly prevail. He said that in the election methods around the world, paper ballots are used in almost every developed democratic country, but EVMs are not used. In order to maintain the true spirit of our democracy, we must move in the same direction. Jagan tweeted that postal ballots should be used instead of EVMs.